we are tagging this edge right here. Can you guys see? I want to make sure. Yeah, we're tagging something down there. Come on, guys. Come on. Look at that knife, boys. Come on. Another sick knife. Come on, dude. Check that out, bro. Nice. What? That's what we're talking about. Cleaning these waterways, getting these knives out of. You drop them, we're getting them right there. Two Brothers Treasures. What? That's money, baby. What is up, guys? Two Brothers Treasures right here, baby. Magnet Fishing Adventures once again. We are over here. We found some fishing spots over here. We found some spots over there. And we're gonna go bust this thing up, dude. Hey, once again, we're running around from work. Saw this area. We ain't missing out on it. We are not missing out for you guys. We wanna get these adventures, you know what I'm saying? We wanna get these adventures, you know? And show you guys kind of what we got going on here. There we go. Sorry about that. But anyway, yeah, we're going to go out here and do this thing. We're going to hit both these little piers over here. I don't have my Kratos magnet today. I'm using the Brute Boss. I might even use that Magnetar Terror. And we're going to go out there and see what we're doing. Hey, thanks to all my new members out there. Much love to all my members, all you subscribers, all my Metal Detecting, Magnet Fishing, Gold Prospecting brothers. I appreciate it with you guys doing. Wouldn't it be you guys, I wouldn't be doing this. You know what I'm saying? So hey, we're gonna go out there. We're gonna go out there and see what we can find. We know we're gonna get some stuff out of here. So hey, yeah, you guys wanna get in here? Go ahead, no, I'm kidding. Anyway, we'll see you guys shortly. Woo, we are tagging this edge, guys. It's gonna be a little hard to see, but I think I got some down. Let's check it out. Oh, that's that. Yeah, baby, check it out. Check it out, baby. Tape measures at its best. That's right, cleaning up these waterways, baby. Finding that treasure. Look at that. That's right. Don't drop your tape. We're going to get it, baby. What? Treasure. Woo! We're working this edge, guys. Working this edge. I got the camera so you guys can see it. We're tagging again. Tagging away. Hey. Come on now. Look at these bolts. Look at these holes. See, this dock's pretty new out here, guys. So when they take these bolts, they cut them off. They drop them. They don't care. We're going to clean it. We're going to get them out of here. They don't belong in the water, right? Two Brothers Treasures. Clean it up, baby. Woo! Going along this edge, guys, it ain't easy going along these edges. Dude, you gotta hang over the rail while the camera's running, but hey, hopefully we get this for you guys. Check it out, guys. Check it out. Come on now. You know that. Knives at its best, baby, right there. Hey, Swampy, look at that knife. That thing is nice. That thing's super sharp. Billy Bay knife. That's a nice knife right there, Billy Bay. Look at the barnacles on that thing. Hey, dude, we got your knife. You drop them, we get them, baby. That's ours now in the tackle box. Money. Working that edge, guys. Working the edge. We're feeling stuff tagging already, dude. See, there's a lot of people out here fishing. I don't want to bother them too much, so kind of just taking our time here. Feeling some small tagging. Ooh, we got some stuff here. Come on, what do we got here? I don't know, these big metal washers things. I've got a nail. I don't know. Whatever it is, it's treasure. It's garbage. We're cleaning out these waterways, baby. It don't belong here. Look how beautiful it is out here. Yeah, look at that. You want this garbage in there? I don't. Out of here. Woo, we are tagging, dude. Look at. We got the freaking the birds down here, dude. Thinking that I got bait on my hook, on my stuff. Oh, check it out. We got some treasure here. What we got here? Fishing pole handles at its best, dude. I don't know how people lose them off their stuff. Got us another little hook right here. That's like a piece of seaweed. Oh, we got lead weight over here. A little lead weight. Hey, that's some fishing stuff right there. Cleaning up the waterways. That stuff don't belong. What? That is money, baby. Yeah. Woo, down on the other side now. We're over here on the south side of here. Because we keep feeling tagging, dude. I'm telling you, we're going to get a bunch of... Look at that. See what we got here, guys. Look at that. Got a couple bolts, old bolts. See, this is all new stuff here. This dock here. So you know, when they cut these old bolts, they just drop them. You know, they put stainless ones in, now we got the old steel ones. Said, hey, garbage in the water, out of here. Dude, we are tagging away. We came over to the other side over here. See what we can find. What do we got here? A handle to some needle-nose pliers right there, baby. Treasure at its best, getting it out of here. What? That's what we're talking about. Needle-nose pliers, baby. What? Woo, working this other edge over here, guys. I'm feeling some tagging again. Come on now, what do we got down there? There we go, lures at its best. Hey, we got us a little hookster right here. Got us a nice little lure. What? Come on now, dogs. Come on, doggies. Hey, don't drop your fishing tackle. We're going to get it right here. What? That's what I'm talking about. Fishing tackle at its best. What? Dude, we're tagging. We're over here around all these guys that are fishing and stuff. So they've been cool. Usually I don't hang around the fishing guys too much because I don't want to bug them. But they've all been pretty cool. What do we got here? We got a little Corona Extra for you extra boys. Got this little fishing hook, another fishing hook. You know we're going to get these fishing hooks out. A little fitted fishing string. Hey, we're cleaning up the waterways, getting this garbage out of here, baby. What? Treasure at its best. Woo, we are tagging this edge right here. Can you guys see? I want to make sure. Yeah, we're tagging something down there. Come on, guys. Come on. Look at that knife, boys. Come on. Another sick knife. Come on, dude. Check that out, bro. Nice. What? That's what we're talking about. Cleaning these waterways, getting these knives out of. You drop them, we're getting them right there. Two Brothers Treasures. What? That's money, baby. Woo, guys, we are tagging down here. Let's see what we got going down here. We're tagging down here. Got some stuff down here. Check it out. Look at that. What do we got there? Little Lennon Kugels. Red Lager for all you Lennon Kugel boys. Got a bunch of hooks, some odds and ends, a little bit of metal bracket stuff. Hey, it's garbage. We're cleaning the waterways. Out of here.
Woo-hoo! That's what we're talking about right there, baby. Listen, that was awesome. You see the knives we got, bro? Knives. Pair of needle-nose pliers, like the handle of it. Of course, hooks. We get endless amounts of hooks. But yeah, we found some stuff. This is a cool spot, you know? But, yeah. I know Nick the Magnet Junkie's been here because that place is clean. You know what? It's clean. So we probably don't have to come here for a while, you know? But hey man, don't forget the merch right here. Don't forget Two Brothers Treasures, baby. Hey, I want to give a shout out to all my members. Much love to all my members, man. I appreciate all you guys being a member of Two Brothers Treasures. I love all my subscribers. Love all the Melitech and Magnet Fishing Gold Prospecting brothers, you know what I'm saying? If it weren't for you guys, I would be doing these adventures. Just going to let you know, Uncle Chris is coming back, baby. Coming back, and he's going to stay. He's not going on vacation no more. He's coming. Anyway, we're going to be getting that store coming soon with the merch. The merch is here. We got so much merch for you guys you haven't even seen, but it's coming. Sorry about the wind, guys, if you can hear it, but yeah, we're going to do our thing, man. Hey, hit that notification bell. Don't forget. Get that thumbs up for us if you guys like this adventure. Anyway, guys, so yeah, in a couple weeks, we're going to be back doing a little collaboration with Nick the Magnet Junkie, Treasure Coast Magnets. We're going to get together, but yeah, you guys will see that video next week, next weekend, this weekend coming up to Daytona. We're going to be there doing some magnet fishing and watching the Supercross races. Anyway, guys, that's enough of me talking. What? Two Brothers Treasures. See you guys. Hey, you ain't tagging, you ain't living, baby.